Wow, and the judges sit right on the side to see the beauty of this technique. Look at the straight body, the lift opens out, arms high on that landing, very well done.
And on bars now, Maile O'Keefe coming after Emily LeBlanc, had a 9-9. What a start for Utah there.
Superb all-around gymnast, Maile O'Keefe. She just strives for perfection in every move, every skill. Keeps that toe point throughout. Very difficult double Arabian and nails the landing. Oh my God.